Oklahoma lost four first-team all-Big 12 defensive players. Their best four, including Moore. They have questions at linebacker, questions at offensive line, question at receiver. Oklahoma is the most highly overrated team in my opinion.
I like TCU to win this conference, guys. I love what Gary Patterson is able to do on the defensive side of the ball. Had some young pups there. They've grown into K-9s, eight returning starters on that side of the ball.
What about the Big 12 there, David?
I got TCU. I know Boykin's gone. I know they lost playmakers, but they dealt with a ton of injuries a year ago. They're used to it, and I know Gary Patterson will have that defense back where it was. I'll go with TCU.
I think the most improved team in the country is going to be the Texas Longhorns. I think they will win the Big 12. Watch out for their freshman quarterback, Shane Buechele.
Des, I like that pick with Texas. I'm not willing to go quite there, but I think it's going to be TCU with Gary Patterson. Ton of injuries a year ago. That'll help them this year because of the experience they gained. And I think Kenny Hill throws it around. I like TCU to win the Big 12.